don't know if you should film on the Russian border. That might be pretty sketchy. If they freak out, you might not get in, you know?
Russia is such a cool spot. Like, I just heard about it and seen photos and stuff. And it's like so exotic and different, you know, than anywhere else.
It just got bombed. Looks like we're in a war zone or something.
We just decided let's go somewhere random in Russia, you know, because Moscow is already kind of seen.
Kirovsk.
Yeah, I think it's fun to see new places, new spots that nobody's been hitting before.
So much stuff you can do there. Nowhere else is like this, you know?
Kind of crazy to come to a place like this and see how other people have it. It's a big experience for sure.
Okay, drop it.
I thought I was done for a minute.
Russian street rails. It's dope.
Minus 25 really sucks for hitting handrails.
Nice to rob you.
I've never really done anything like this in the city, you know, so it's cool.